In this example, I'm going to demo the focus being on the error message after incorrectly completing a form, and clear error messages before and in line with the fields of the form. To start, I'm going to submit the form after not completing several required fields. Notice how after the page loaded, the page scrolled right to the error message box with the list of errors. That's because it has code that makes the focus on the list of errors. This list is before the form and tells me exactly what fields are incorrect, and each of the errors is linked to the field. So right now, I'm on the name field is required error message, and if I select enter, it takes me straight to that field. So now I'm going to turn the screen reader on so we can hear what this sounds like when a screen reader announces it.
Welcome to VoiceOver. VoiceOver speaks descriptions of items on the screen and can be used. VoiceOver on Chrome, link, the name field is required. You are currently on a link inside of a group. To name star, menu pop up, edit text. The name field is required. You are currently on a text field.
So I heard the helper text that we can see right below the field, the name field is required, because it's programmatically tied to the name field. So that's why that's so important. Otherwise, we wouldn't hear the name field is required when we focus on that name input field.